my small breast and my little frame and my sweet little girl voice. It exudes something in people that is extremely passionate and tantalizing, and I swear to God, all your men fantasize about me and probably wonder what it's like to be with someone who is as small as I am.